gives me great pleasure to welcome today's guest author, Ms. Shashi Deshpande.
We are very happy to have with us Ms. Shashi Deshpande, who I welcome you to Kolkata.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure to have you.
Thank you.
And I think no one in this room will need an introduction to this prolific author. We've been reading her for so many years in the past.
It hurts me to hear some writers today say that they dumb down their language because the readers only understand that kind of language.
Right.
And I think that's very bad, very wrong. You must respect your readers.
Yeah.
And, I was a girl of 10 or 12 when I read Jane Austen and all that.
Yeah.
I didn't need to understand each word.
Yeah.
From your hands.
Yes.
We treasured it more.